That's all.
Hi, good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Steve Pulse today for Happy Halloween. Emily, are we ready to actually bring out our featured attraction?
Absolutely, David.
Let's do it.
All right, he's the coolest cat in a Stetson hat. He is a traveling rhymer who's going to mesmerize you. He is a kook ready to spook, ladies and gentlemen, Steve Pulse!
So good, it freaked me out when you came in.
You're a good looking man, Steve.
That was crazy. How's it going, everybody? Hey, Dave.
Good morning, Steve. How are you, my brother?
Good, good.
Good to see you.
Yeah, man. Watch a show starring me. I don't know what you're about to hear or see. The truth is, I have no plan at all. There's a good chance that off this stage I'll fall. My body ain't quite what it used to be. My hair ain't the color it once was. My style icon is Emily Harris. Mix it with a little Emily. Troubles down. Hey, stick it out with me, kid. I mean, what else is there to do in this godforsaken, deep fried bacon town? Yeah, you bought the tickets, you paid the cash, you got the car, you moved your ass. You brought a friend or an awkward date to some you love that they're probably gonna hate. It's music, sweet music. I'm emo, I'm screamo, I'm country, and I'm folk Americana. If you want, I'm old fashioned, but I'm woke. I'm everything to everyone, I'm Jesus, and I'm Buddha too. Don't panic, I'm organic, I'm too scared to be satanic. But listen, I'm just here to sing for you. Well, I played a lot of shows across this world. But today's the best I'll ever play. I'm handing you a pearl. My G-string might snap in two. My face might turn from red to white to blue. But it's not because I'm dying. Hey, I'm just patriotic. Will we all connect like Legos? Yeah, we all are symbiotic. I die on stage, I die in songs. I throw my troubles down. Hey, stick it out with me, kid. I mean, what else is there to do in this craft beer making earthquake shaking town? You brought a friend or an awkward date to some you love that they're definitely gonna hate. It's music, sweet music. I'm emo, I'm screamo, I'm Grateful Dead post-stroke Americana. If you want, I'm old-fashioned, but I'm woke. I'm everything to everyone, I'm Jesus, and I'm Buddha too. Don't panic, I'm organic, I'm too scared to be satanic. But mostly I'm just here to sing for you. This guy just wrote a whole entire song about himself. And the truth is, I do it all the time. But for me, it's therapeutic, and I hope that you don't mind. Well, I probably owe you money, cause you're my therapist. But I'm kinda like your escort away from all of this. I cry on stage, I cry in songs, I try to work it out. Hey, stick it out with me, kid. I mean, what else is there to do? This hemp clothes making, tincture taking, leg day waking, sourdough baking, spare change taking, traffic making, release the kraken, I must be in the wrong town. Yeah, you bought the tickets, you paid the cash, you got the car, you moved your ass. You brought a friend or an awkward date to some you love that I hope they don't hate. And it's music, sweet music. I'm emo, I'm screamo, I'm EDM and folk Americana. If you want it, I'm old fashioned, but I'm woke. I'm everything to everyone, I'm Jesus and I'm Buddha too. Don't panic, I'm organic, I'm too just here to be satanic. But mostly I'm just here to sing for you. Yeah, this morning I'm here to sing for you on the DSC show so early. Yeah, mostly I'm just here to sing for you. My dad wanted me to say hi to you guys.
Hi, Joe.
Joe Poltz is his name, and you would love him very much. And I called his house this morning, and on his answering machine, this is what he did. This is my dad. This is crazy. Let's see if this is. You're my house. Shorty, we can't come to the telephone right now. The spirits won't allow it. But when you hear the tone, leave your name and number. Perhaps we'll come later. Back, Igor. Back, you fool. Yes, master. And by the way, have a happy Halloween.
Oh my God.
That's my dad. Dude's crazy, huh? It's good to see you guys this morning. Is everybody doing all right? Is this like a live show I'm doing in here, Dave?
And I love that. Boy, your dad sounds like Vincent Price or something. That was very... That's his answering machine?
Yeah, is that crazy?
Happy Halloween, Steve. It's great to see you.
Yeah, you too.
Thank you for coming in and inaugurating our studio for us today.
I know. I'm sorry that you don't have power. How did that happen? When I was driving down here, I was listening to you, and it freaked me out that you don't have power.
All right.
If you want, you could come stay with me.
I would like that very much.
I'm at a Motel 6. Would you like that?
Is it just us two?
Yeah. I was driving down here on the way down, and I started making up a song. I was like, it went, I flew from Nashville, Tennessee, all the way to San Diego. It cost $1,000 because I changed my ticket. Then I rented a car for another $1,000 a day. And I got lost driving through the streets of LJ, La Jolla, swimming pools. And that was about as far as I got because a cop was going to pull me over because I was dictating it. But I remember that Steve Wozniak had implanted a chip in the side of my head when he started Apple Computer, which was cool. So the song wrote itself.
I flew from Nashville, Tennessee, all the way to San Diego. I cost $1,000 because I changed my ticket. And then I rented a car for another $1,000 a day, and I got lost driven through the streets of LJ, La Jolla. Swimming pool Steve Poltz is a thief. He still drinks electricity. How did he do it? Magnets, bitch. Magnets. He told Dave that lots of people's power was out, but that's a lie. Steve Poltz has stolen all the power for himself. An asshole.
See? That's how that happens. My phone just wrote it itself, so.
It's a great song.
So yeah, man, I'm in San Diego, dude. Play a show on Saturday. Have you guys ever heard of Poway? Great wrestling team. They were always good. I wrestled for Palm Springs High, and Poway were the best, and they still, I think they're really good, but I'm playing at the Poway Center for Performing Arts on Saturday. I don't know if you guys are coming. Really? Oh, cool. And you're dressed like a furry animal. This is amazing. She's a dog, and he's Steve Poltz, attorney for dogs. Dave, you got the best listeners in the world.
Just dressed up for you, Steve.
Mm-hmm. I love everything about you. And I love the way you comb your hair. And I love the way you sashay in the room. Your perfume lingers in the air. I love everything about you. What about you? And I love the way you lick your lips, dear. You got fireworks in you.
Continue the performance here at the KGB studios while we take a quick break and get ready for the Chainsaw doing sports here We got a World Series champion. The baseball season is over, folks. How did it finish? What are we talking about?
A certain thing about a Curly W might be mentioned in the next segment. And Baker Mayfield is being compared to Ryan Leaf now. And what exactly did Steph Curry break last night?
Bill and Jelly, because you can't be in our studios here today for the Steve Pultz Show. You can see him this weekend. Steve Pultz, Saturday night, 8 o'clock, Poway Center for the Performing Arts on Espola Road. Tickets and information, powayonstage.org. That's powayonstage.org.
Are we clear? Dave? Thumbs up? Can you hear me? David? Can you give me a thumbs up if we're clear? Can you give me a thumbs up if we're clear? Okay, I'm going to let him go full Steve Pultz and don't turn us up.
Oh, we're off the air now? How's it going, everybody? I woke up at 5. That wasn't so bad, right? You guys too?
Yeah.
I was staying at somebody's house in Solana Beach, so that was a perfect time to leave, right? Hopped in the shower, was on the road by 5:30, here right at 6. You look great, by the way. What's your name?
Isaiah.
Isaiah? Nice to meet you, Isaiah. That's a good name to have.
Hey, he gave you 2 Tony Gwynn cards.
Those Tony Gwynn cards I still have. They're so neat. Hey, hey, number 19. Running in the red field grass so green. When you play that game, you play to win. I'm talking about Tony Gwynn. I could give you 3,141 reasons. He played for San Diego for 20 seasons. When he stepped to the plate, he had no fear. Won 8 batting titles in his career. Hey, hey, number 19. Running in the right field grass so green. When you play that game, you play to win. I'm talking about Tony. Slap and the ball would fly off into the gap. Hey, hey, number 19, running in the red field grass so green. When you play that game, you play to win. I'm talking about Tony. Silver sluggers and 5 gold gloves to his game. We jumped to our feet when the announcer spoke his name. 1994, we fell to the floor, 'cause he ended the season batting 394. Talking about Tony.
When you play that game you play to win. Well, I'm talking about Tony Gwynn. Yeah, we're gonna miss you, Tony Gwynn. Oh, yeah, bless you, Tony Gwynn. I love you, Tony. Because you got up early too, and you're cool, and you gave me those Tony Gwynn baseball cards. Do you know that they were special cards, and I ended up making $1 million on them? This is pretty cool, right? So you helped me. I bought this guitar. This guitar was $2 million. Look at it. Look how nice it looks. This thing's a mess, isn't it?
Yeah. I know, but you know how you're just, you love things that are a mess? Anybody else? Yeah. You just love stuff like that, right, Ems?
Yes, absolutely.
Man, you so freaked me out when you came in the room. When I was just dancing with you, that was the greatest moment. Did anybody capture that?
Yeah.
Oh, good. Can you airdrop me it? This is my favorite performance studio, I think. Yeah, it's good. I'm like one of the early guests of it. It's really cool. I want to move in here like Costanza and just live here. Can I? Okay, good. Any of you guys seen any good movies lately? What's that?
Brotherless Brooklyn.
Okay, I'll check it out. You seem like we'll be movie buddies. Right? I love movies. My favorite thing is a Sunday and like an old 80s film's on, like Roadhouse. I'm not kidding. But the other day I woke up and Vegas Vacation was on. That's a lot of movie. Remember Christie Brinkley, Josh Bynum in that red car? So cool. Like when you're tired on a Sunday after you played a show and you're me and you're in some hotel room and one of those movies comes on, that makes me so happy. I just eat some oatmeal in bed and watch that. And I don't have to think about anything else. You know? Does everybody here have power? Is your guy's power out? You all right? I have this friend that is a huge Bruce Springsteen fan, and he owns a club in Canada, and I was just playing up in Canada, and I don't know if you guys ever go up to Canada, but that's where I was born, in Halifax, but this guy was in Toronto, and he's seen Bruce Springsteen, and I'm not even bullshitting you. Sorry, Isaiah. I'm not even bullcrapping you. He's seen Springsteen 357 times. So he had his party at his house. He owns this famous club in Toronto called the Horseshoe, where the Stones played. And he owns Lee's Palace. Two really cool clubs out there. And so I learned this Springsteen song for him, and he cried. Because I knew that he loved this song. And his wife was next to him, and they sat side by side. And so I wanted to do it for you because I just learned it. Well, it's Saturday night. You're all dressed up in blue. I've been watching you a while. Maybe you've been watching me too. So somebody ran out. Left somebody's heart in a mess. Well, if you're looking for love, honey, I'm tougher than the rest. Some girls, they want a handsome man or some good-looking Joe on their arms. couldn't pass the test. Well, if you're rough enough for love, honey, I'm tougher than the rest. Then you have to go, whoo! Well, it ain't no secret, I've been around a time or two. Well, I don't know, baby, maybe you've been around too. But there's another dance. All you gotta do is say yes. All you gotta do is say yes. If you're rough enough for love, honey, I'm tougher than. If you're rough enough for love, honey, I'm tougher than the rest. If you're rough and ready for love, pretty, I'm tougher than the rest. If you're ready for love, pretty, I'm tougher than the rest. And then give me a happy name both tried. It was a surprise, and he freaked out. It was a really
Steve
cool Bolts
moment. Is still performing. He's singing all the songs with the naughty words in it.
Tucker.
For the radio show, after this quick timeout, and back to...
Oh, sorry. Yeah, we got three and a half minutes, so they're back on the air. So.
Three and a half minutes. Okay.
If you want to curse.
I can do... I can do 3.5 minute songs. What should we name it?
Folk singer. 32.10.
That's a fun song. Halloween Baloney.
Well, they started by giving me 3.5 minutes. But it took too long, so now I've only got 3. By the way, right now we're at 2:50. I can't waste time if I was to sneeze. I'll be waiting for DSC to take their break from whatever they're doing right now. Maybe selling some kind of car insurance. Or maybe chainsaw still going basketball. Association. Okay, now your hands are really scaring me, guy in the front row. That'd be cool if every day we could just dress however we want. Yeah, we can. Let's make Halloween every day. What do you say, Isaiah?
Yeah!
Screw the dentist. Let's make Halloween every day. Sugar boogers. I'm down to a minute now. Maybe this won't be a hit song. But that's okay, because we'll always have this moment. Are you a mother and daughter here together? I see the resemblance. You're beautiful. Don't forget how lucky you are that your mom is still alive. On this Halloween day in 2019, give her a squeeze. Squeeze her like a loaf of Wonder Bread. Full of nutrients and vitamins. I'm down to 37 seconds. But that's okay. Time's all relative anyway. Just so ask Einstein, Isaiah. He'll tell you. E equals the MC5 from Detroit, singing beautiful rock and roll songs. And life's gonna be fine because you're gonna start a rock and roll band. In these last 15 seconds I have left, I'd like to give you the superpowers to continue it on. Start a garage band, play some punk rock in your garage, go out and tour the world, ride a tramway car, naked.
I did.
did meet Dave Beck?
You
okay.
Did. I don't see him cool. in the chair. So.
I was just making up the moments of what the time was at anyways, because in my head I feel like I have a perfect clock because I've played 10,500 shows, but I could have been wrong. I may have been a little off. Okay, so we got Ghostbusters, we got Scary Guy, Jason, right? No.
Freddy
Krueger. Sorry. Freddy. We got a New York Yankee.
That's right.
And.
Roller Derby.
Roller Derby. Cool. All right. Man. Should we do some crowd surfing next?
Yeah!
A lot of faith.
Has anybody crowd surfed in here yet? I'm going to do it today. So those of you that are feeling extremely strong towards the end of my set, I need you guys like you, but those things don't feel good in my body. I won't dive into you, but we can geriatric do it. Strong dudes in the back there, and we'll be able to. Yeah, so is that a priest?
Reverend Daddy.
Oh, I like that.
Steve Pulse.
Yes.
SDCCU Lives. Theater. Hello, Steve.
Hey, how's it going, buddy?
There you are, buddy.
We just had a great moment in here together, all of us. It was crazy.
Everyone's best friends now?
Yeah, I love your listenership.
Well, listen, we all want to say thank you to everybody, to all the great DSC listeners who came out to see you here this morning, and then for those not lucky enough to be there, we can come out and see you on Saturday night, Poway Center for the Performing Arts, right?
Yes, sir. There are 82 tickets left, which isn't a lot because it holds 750, so act now. So,
and that's a great theater. Who is your special guest that's playing with you?
Oh, my friend Jack Temption. He's really good. He wrote this song. Maybe you've heard of it. It goes like this. I like the way your sparkling earrings lay against your skin so brown. He wrote that, and he also wrote, happy birthday to you. And he wrote this. Which is amazing because I can't even believe he wrote that song. Can you imagine? Like, that's why he owns Leucadia. He bought Leucadia. Just sit right back and you'll hear me. It started from this tropic shore aboard this tiny ship. Skipper brave and sure, five passengers set sail that day for a 3 hour tour. And it makes me wonder. Was tossed. Well, if not for the courage of the fearless crew, the men would be lost. The men would be lost. Well, the ship set down by the shore of this uncharted desert isle with Gilligan, the skipper too, the millionaire, and his wife, the movie star. Updated them to the billionaire and his wife.
Come on!
I know the storm was getting rough. Tiny ship was getting tossed. Now for the courage of the fearless crew. Tiny minnow would be lost. And so the ship's up around the shore of this enchanted desert isle. I want his one and one is all to be a rock and not to roll.
And the hero.
Was that a good one?
tents, dude. This is good weed, man. I don't know what that means. Everything in this song is true. You've been pissing in a bottle and you can't see through the fog. You know a trucker jackknifed in the snow. Up ahead by Shaw the Raid, I got you clocked at 87 and a 55. Cops, I want to sue because they think you're high. You finally reached the club and they got no posters up. Later 12 people, half the people can eat a cup. Sell 2 CDs, give another 6 away. You're hoping that somebody has a place where you can stay. You got a 10-hour drive in the morning, don't sweat it. Keep thinking about the gig last night, you wish you could forget it. Listen to a podcast at DSC. You try to call your mom, but end up yelling at your dad. Car needs gas, you pull into the come and go. The weather channel says you're about to hit some snow. Sell 12 CDs, give another 6 away. Folk singer, folk singer, washed up punk, still a dead ring. Folk singer, go a folk singer, my show. You got it? Sing it with me. Folk singer, folk singer, washed up punk, still a dead ring. Folk singer, folk singer, my show. Get a good offer for a gig in Atlanta, but the airline sent your guitar all the way to Montana. Get a real person on the phone from United. Lose your cool, tell the dude to go bite it. Borrow a guitar to try to cool your rage. Walk into the club and someone else is on stage. Sell 12 CDs.
Why not?
Folk singer, folk singer, wash the punk. Still a dead ring upon folk singing. Yo, a folk singer for sure. Finally get some sleep and there's a nice blue sky. And the airlines find your guitar all the way in Dubai. Say that it'll be there for your gig in Tallahassee. But you ate some bad food, feeling kind of gassy. Get a Motel 6, wish it was the Ritz. At least you got a private place because you got the sell 5 hats and 2 CDs. Yes sir, no ma'am, thank you, please. Come on, folks sing, folks sing. Wash the punk, steal a dead ring. Get a big break and get to do some radio, but the DJ says it's taped for next week's show. Not here on DSC. Cause Saturday night you got the gig. Oh yeah, dance a little jig. Car starts whining, the engine's running gas. Gas station dude says, come on man, look at Emily, she's dressed like you. You didn't know what would happen and she's dancing like a fool. Folk singer, folk singer, washed up punk, still a dead ring. Folk singer for sure. Here's one last verse of bad stuff that happened to me once. Finally get some good news from the booking agent dude. At the club tonight they'll give you half off on your food. Place is packed, gonna make you feet. They wouldn't even turn off the sports TV. Go Nationals! Feel like you climbed another rung on the ladder. Another day older, another day fatter. I'm a folk singer now on the pale moonlight. That's what I'm singing this morning here on DSC right now. Folk singer, washed up punk, still a dead ring. Folk singer for show. Will you sing this last chorus with me on the way up here? My doppelganger. Folk singer, folk singer, washed up punk, still a dead ring. Folk singer for show.
Now you guys with us.
Folkin' Folka.
Yeah.
an all day party.
Hey, I want to ask you two things.
Okay.
Number one, thank you for getting us the preview of your new song. We played it yesterday. Is it Ballin' on a Wednesday?
Yes.
That's
you
great.
Did play that?
I love that. I love that song. We did play it yesterday. I love the video. You walk like the Keep On Truckin' bumper sticker guy. Did you notice?
Yeah.
You know that?
I'm obsessed with the Keep On Truckin' guy. I always was since I was a little kid. When I would go into the local store that sold rock and roll magazines and patchouli oil, and then they have Keep On Truckin' posters. That was my jam. Dude, in the late 60s, early 70s.
Can you show our audience there,
yeah,
in the studio how you do the keep on walking, walk, the keep on trucking walk?
I didn't even know I could do that. I didn't know that's what I was doing because I wasn't trying to do it before.
I like
that's
it.
Just how I walk. You should see me in airports.
Do you want to see Sarah Mellon and sexy Chris Boyer in their Halloween costumes?
Yes.
Yeah! I would love nothing better than that.
So that you can have a fair assessment of who is going to win our Halloween costume contest. Everyone should win, I know that. Thank you to everybody who came out early today. Thank you to Sombrero for feeding people breakfast here today. But thanks especially to our dear friend Steve Holtz, who he wins it 10-0 on a 10-listener poll. Who is your favorite DSC guest?
Yep.
No one else was even mentioned. Just you, Steve. Isn't that something?
Yes.
Not a surprise to him. Well, here comes...
Mine was 100 miles away just then.
Here comes Chris Boyer dressed up as a sexy chicken sandwich.
Yes, great. Hello. You're fantastic,
Thank you.
Doesn't
he?
Yeah, one is a chicken, and what are you?
I am Sarah Mellon.
Sarah Mellon.
This is Boyer's pleasure melon that he takes.
Pleasure melon?
Yeah.
What did he do?
Well,
use your imagination, Sarah.
Can you not rub it, Boyer? He's over here rubbing it, making me very, very grossed out.
Here's your theme song. It goes like this for your costumes. It goes.
Maybe it's a little soon, yeah.
Delivery 24/7. Sarah's waiting at the door. She hands him the melon so she doesn't have to perform the chore. Sarah, let me come in and play. I love that melon, it's extra sexy to play. Why are you upstairs, Sarah? Come on back in the room. Boy, I got the pleasure of melon. Dressed up in a chicken suit. Chicken suit.
This is the San Diego Police Department. We got a place to melon. This chicken melon is 254. We need to put the girl back in the boiler. We should be girl, not boiler. Russian robot sent down to infiltrate Facebook, just dressed up like a chicken.
Boy, I've got the pleasure melon, yeah. Dressed up in a chicken suit.
Chicken suit.
Boy, I've got the pleasure melon on the DSC show. I love you.
Thank you. You can see them at the Poway Center for the Performing Arts on Saturday night. Only a few tickets left. Don't miss your chance to see Steve Polk in concert. And once again, we thank him for inaugurating this time our SDCCU Live Theater. And thank you to all the DSC listeners who came out.